So now, welcome to Algebra with Mr. Rohr, and today we're going to talk about systems of equations. So, first of all, a system of equations is, you get the point, kind of some stuff, and then let's get to some problems. How do we solve this? Well, think there's a pen tool somewhere in here. I'd have to figure out where that is. I just moved it off the screen. Anyway, I can draw on here eventually.